Further, standing hip abduction, we're going to go out to the side. We can use a balance implement for this if we need to. But again, with all of these slow and controlled movement, we want to be feeling most of this work in the muscles just behind the pointy part of your hip on the lateral side. We don't want to feel it too much to the front as we're engaging too many of those muscles. Slow and controlled, good contraction of the glute med muscles.